Welcome you guys to your workout. My name is Lindsay. Thank you so much for coming to my channel and checking out my workout. So I've got a fun one planned for us today. So we're gonna get into it pretty quick, but I do have a couple things I'm using today. I've got some medium dumbbells here. They're a little, I would say medium to heavy, but we are gonna need an upper body. So if it's too much for you, then you guys can go ahead and just lighten it up or grab something else that works. If you don't have weights, find something around your house that you can lift and do some arms, some curls with, right? So we're gonna do those, and then we're gonna also use a Swiss ball, which is what I have right here. It's one of these big Swiss balls. And if you don't have this thing, you guys can use like a pillow or something else would work too. So if you got it, grab it, and then just have it close by. But we're gonna get started here with a little bit of a warm up, and then we'll jump into our work with our weights and our ball. So first things first, you guys, we're gonna just start in with a squat to punch. Then set that down. All right, so we're gonna go right here. You're gonna give me a squat, and then you're gonna come across and punch. So I want you to fully extend your shot there, all the way up, and get a little behind it there. So we want to get these shoulders, okay, really warm. Be a little pivot from toe to toe. We're not here long. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Okay, next up, we're gonna do a clap jack. So I want you to really think about getting the shoulders warm. Give a big clap at the top. Let's open up the body, and I'm gonna break the sweat. Come on. Come all the way up. Five more. 3, 2, and 1. And then next up, lunges. We're gonna lunge back. We're gonna open it up here, and then close it, okay? I want you to put some pressure behind those arms. Again, chest and shoulders should be getting warm. And squeeze. Big steps back. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4 more. So while not climbers, next. 3, 2, and 1. Now we're going to do a mountain climber. You guys are going to give me a little pause. So on the third one, I want you to take it and pause with that knee to your chest. So it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, hold. 1, 2, 3, hold. And 3, and then a hold. 1, 2, 3, hold. 1, 2, 3, hold. Keep it coming. Little pause on that third one. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and there it is. We'll come right back up. Okay, squat with our punch. Take your feet outside your hips in. Here we go. Sink down with that squat as you cross the back. Turn all the way across your body. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. And then raise our clap jacks. If you need to leave the bounce out, okay, just side to side with your steps there. Okay. Whew. Great. The shoulders. Lunges, coming up. 4, 3, 2, time. Okay, big arms, open it, and then close it. Whew. Get sweaty. Okay, 4 more. 3, 2. Okay, and then pausing mountain climbers. Hands right under the shoulders. Okay, let's do it. 1, 2, hold. 1, 2, hold on the third. Little faster maybe. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Awesome. Okay. One more time through, and then we're gonna pick up our weights. Okay. It's squats, hard shots. Come on.
Arms a little break here. We're gonna put the weights at
the bottom towards our feet here, and then we're gonna do some abs. And then we're gonna repeat. So those are our 4 moves here. So you're just gonna take your legs. I like to have my palms, okay, nice and flat, fingertips facing my toes here. So I'm gonna crunch the knees into the chest, then swing them over and around those weights. So just in and out right here. Try to keep your chin up off of your chest and your shoulders down. Okay, the modification could be right here. You're just giving it one at a time, right? One at a time if you need to. Otherwise, give me two and keep those heels from hitting the floor. Okay. That's what's cool about these workouts, you make them yours. Okay, modify, replace it, but we gotta still work. Stay with me, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Awesome, okay, let's go right back to work. So we got a push up with our two rows. Okay, 30 seconds. Let's begin, 3, 2, and hit them. You're up on your toes, it does help to keep the feet a little longer. Halfway, you got 15. Almost there, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Okay. Curl to press, okay? Swing it. 3, 2, here we go. Whew. You're feeling really heavy now. Take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Okay, we're up in our plank. Okay, get ready, 5, 4, 3, 2, and we go. Halfway. 10, 9, 8, 7, oh my gosh, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So what's cool about that is you're getting some obliques, and now you're gonna continue working those obliques. Okay. Totally relaxed here, right? Fingertips chasing toes, put a slight lean on it. Here we are. Kick those heels out and around. Right, and then, whew. My arms are burning, just holding my body up a little bit right here. Yes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, and time. Okay, we're doing great. We're like 12 minutes into the workout, so let's finish this, okay? And then we get to move on to, I have 4 new moves, okay? So quality push-ups, and if that means do it on your knees, you guys. Okay, do them on your knees. Here we go, 4, 3, 2, and hit it. Watch those elbows, try to go back, okay, instead of out with them. 10, and try for 2 more sets. 5, 4, 3, you guys can finish up, 1 more. Okay. Curl and press it. Ready? Set and let's go. Curl tight, then press high. Right heel's elbows pointed down right there. And then go up with it. Right, what we don't want to do is take those arms too far away from our body. those palms facing out. And then you're going to take it up to an arm, and then you're going to bring them right back down here. Now, I'm going to have you open this up here. So we're going to open it, so go post, and then we're going to press straight up. And then we're going to go back in, okay? Arnold press, back here, and then open to your bow post, right? Wide, now straight up, back to Arnold, straight here. So just kind of follow me. You can split it up into two moves, an Arnold press, and then just a regular shoulder press right there, okay? Really good. Woo. Open it, give me the bow post, press straight up. Okay, you need 8 more seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4. Last one, goalpost, straight up, and you have it right there. Oh my gosh, right? Arms are burning. Okay, so now I'm going to do a like a modified V up. So basically, I'm just gonna recline back here, let myself rest on my elbows, and then I'm just gonna lower the legs, okay? Lower with control. Okay, control the breathing. I like to look up. Ten. These are good. Just nice and smooth. 5, 4, 3. Two, in time. Oh my gosh, right? Crazy. Let's go again. Triceps with a single leg extension. Okay, so now one leg. So pull back. Okay, so we're gonna take it and your tip into the forehead, right? Tip into the forehead, and we'll press it out. Okay. Watch those elbows to make sure they're not fanning out, right? Whew. Tip to the forehead, press to the ceiling. 10, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Okay, biceps now. Okay. If it wasn't heavy enough, okay, grab bigger. Make it good. Put yourself on a little recline. And let's go. Lots of reps. Lots of reps. Yes. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. If you know me, you know I hate bicep curls, but I do love shoulders. So give me a second here. Set yourself up, sit up nice and tall, okay? If it didn't work seated, get up on your feet. Okay, here we go. Grab those weights. We start with them right at the chin, okay? Turn the breast all the way up, and then bring it back down. Now open into that goalpost. Straight up. And back to the chin. Circle up. Meet the weights together at the top, right? And then open it straight. Arnold. Wide elbows up, okay? Arnold. Wide elbows up. Okay, one more of each. One more Arnold, all the way. Yes, and then open it straight up. Oh my goodness, that was killer. Oh. Okay guys, we're doing so good. We're a little over 20 minutes into our work. Okay, we're gonna walk through this one more time. And then I'm gonna do this more with our Swiss ball. So come on back. Okay. Eyes up. And then we're just gonna lower here. Take them to where they're almost to the floor, and then run straight up. Three more. Two. One more. Yes. Okay. So guys, best you have. clean triceps, right? Really nice bicep curls. We'll hit those shoulders and then we'll hit the abs. Let's go. Triceps first. All right, wait up. Okay, let's do it. Hinge it. Press it out. Eyes up. Let's go, 15 more.
Okay.
come up, grab that ball. Two more. Last one here. And there it is. Okay. So two more moves. All we're gonna do is crunch up on this one. So you're gonna take your ball. You're gonna go overhead and you're just gonna crunch up. Right? Really contract those upper abdominals.
Flutter kicks are next.
We're going to try for 30 seconds of flutters. Contract. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So right here, I'm up in that contraction, right? I'm up in that contraction. I've got that ball. Then I'm going to add the flutter kicks. Now, if you need to lose the ball, lose the ball. Otherwise, contract those upper abs and let's flutter those legs. Eyes up. Shoulders raised if you can. You got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Okay. Kneeling. Okay. Slam like you mean it. Right down the center. Come on, like you're going to slam it into the floor. Then hip to hip. Contract. Side to side. Contracted. Bigger twist on this set. Take 20 more seconds. Harder. Regular forearm plank will be fine. You guys, we're gonna just do this and we'll call it a wrap, all right? So it's kind of challenging here, especially my ball is really like in need of some more air. So I'm gonna try this. Okay. All right, really tight. Shaky, shaky. That's good, that's good. I hope you guys like this one. I'm fun, got the upper body, got the core, and I'm sweaty, so we got our cardio too, okay? With minimal legs, and you guys sometimes need a break from those squats, right? Oh my gosh, okay, hold tight, 20 seconds. Pull those heels back, squeeze your booty. I'm shaking. 15 seconds. I'm gonna try to relax. We got it, we got it, come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We did it. Awesome job, guys. Thank you so much. Beth, you earned it. Give yourself a couple hugs. Get yourself some more water. Let's do a couple shoulder rolls back. Great. We'll do a couple shoulder rolls front. Come up to your feet. Let's do a couple deep breaths. And then we are out. So inhale with me. Exhale, let it come down. One more, as big as you can, reach. Exhale, slow. Okay, thank you so much. That was cool. I have fun. I hope you enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, share. Share with your friends and family, you guys. Put them in touch with me. I love the support. You guys really have helped pulling through all this crazy time. I hope you guys are staying safe. Sending you lots of love, and we'll do it again soon. Thanks.